For 10 minutes today, the entire North Campus was placed under lockdown. Working with Toronto police and fire departments, the exercise fulfilled the requirements set out by the Ministry of Training, Colleges and Universities. The drill allowed the Department of Public Safety to test its newly installed critical incident plan for the first time.
This has required a $5 million investment in the public address system, the new fire system, and the new lockdown procedure system. So first of all, I'm pleased we're at this stage because it actually marks a major advance for safety and security at Humber.
The Department of Public Safety did its best to make students aware of the planned drill. For those in the student center, the drill didn't go over smoothly enough.
Well, I guess it was a little difficult because people didn't understand to take it seriously enough. There was enough forewarning from the school, but I guess there wasn't enough sound in the cafeteria here to allow us to know that.
The staff were pleased with the results, although John Davey feels more work is needed.
Don't have plans and you're not working at the next level, you're not at the front edge of what is safety in a big college. So we always have plans going forward.
Knowing what to do in the event of a lockdown is important at any learning institution. And today was Humber College's first try. But it's something they'd like to see more of in the future. For the Daily Planet, I'm Jeremy Eaton.